not exactly clear whether they even truly exist or could be shown to in the physical universe. If they do, if one day physics finds a use for them, that's great. But if not, that's great too. Lives on.